If I come to Jesus, Pastor, is he going to cause me to give up a bunch of stuff?
Yes, sir.
Pastor, you telling me, Pastor, that when I come to Jesus, just as I am, if it's going to cost me, Pastor, to get the wonderful things, it's going to cost me to give up some stuff?
Yes, it is.
What stuff are you giving up is so important that the wonderful things that God has for you?
Nothing.
What stuff is compared to what God has for you in heavenly places? Can I get some help in this place? What things do you have for you that compares to that when God said, I will never leave you?
No.
Because if truth be told, I have been left already.
Yes.
If truth be told, relationships that I have, they already walked out on me. So I've been there, done that already. So what am I giving up that hold me back from the wonderful things that God has for me? Amen, somebody. God said, are you willing to
give up
all these things for me to gain Christ in your life?
Uh-huh.
Amen, somebody. To know him.